Hi, my name is Marion Ross. I'm Assistant Vice President for Business Development at Pelican Bay Limited, a property developer located in St. Kitts and Nevis. The China market is a huge and growing market. I think the research that Joy has done really substantiates it. We have noticed a strong demand from buyers in China. The number of Chinese buyers purchasing property in the Caribbean, all over the world, it's absolutely massive, and we want to take advantage of that with the help of Joy. That was undoubtedly the best summit I've ever been to. The information was valuable, the presentations were on point, on target, and the ending session where Joy allowed us to network so directly with the agents, it was worth every cent and more. I think it was a tremendous opportunity to speak with agents in an intimate setting where you have time and you're not rushed and people are not standing uncomfortably. It was an intimate environment, it was a perfect networking opportunity. The speakers were great, the speakers were on point, they were very targeted. One speaker even gave a 10-point marketing plan that he had done in China. I think those kinds of really practical advice are valuable, and that's what people are looking for when they come to China. I also think that the Joy CEO was an incredible speaker. I think that he gave a lot of credence to Joy's business model. He showed how forensic and transparent their model is for, you know, their platform is for providing marketing services to people looking for Chinese buyers. And he really gave me a lot of confidence in the culture and the approach that Joy takes. So I thought that all the speakers were great, all the information was on point and helpful. It was probably, other than the actual physical leads and contacts I got, I think the insight into the Chinese buyers, motivations, and how they're different, how the culture is different, you know, the things they value, I think that's that was the biggest takeaway for me. Before, I met lots of useful contacts, people that have actually bought. I met agents who have actually done very similar properties to mine in my country, in my jurisdiction, and to me that's the best evidence that these are the people I want to be targeting. It would be to speak to Joy first.